Hello viewers, today I am going to tell you about a matplotlib and NumPy which help you to draw the different type of chart, to make a different type of chart. Here this is the bar chart which I am going to teach you. This is how to create the first of all you have to import the library matplotlib and NumPy. Then create the data set which you want to plot on in a bar chart. For that you define the dictionary C20, C++ 15, Java 30, Python 31. So C, C++, Java and Python is the key, and the value of key is 20, 15, 30 and 25. Now courses is equal to list of data.keys. So course will define a course object. You are going to define the keys of the directory, and in values object you will going to define the value of data from the dictionary. So it will create two lists, courses and value. Then figure. Now you are going to define the size of the figure which you are going to show in a presentation, and then creating the bar plot. How to create the bar plot? For that you have to write plt object of, which you have taken from matplotlib file plot as plit, and then write dot bar. Then first of all you have to define the value of courses, then value, then you have defined the color of the bar chart, and then width of the bar chart, how much wide it should be. Then plt x label course offered, and plt y label number of student enrolled. So x axis will define the course and y axis will define the number of student enrolled in the particular course. Next is plt.title. Now you have to define the title of the bar chart. So student enrolled in different courses is the title of the bar chart, and then just you have to write plt show. So it will show your bar chart. How it will show? Just run it and find out. So this is the x axis where you have defined the number of student enrolled and course offered here. So this time the Python is the in the highest priority, so the bar chart is bigger than all other, and students enroll in different courses that are C, C++, Java and Python. C is the base of the all these three languages, and totally depend all these three languages on C. And then I will teach you more advanced about the online data, how to plot it and how they will show updating of data in current position, and running data you will see in the plot. This is the base which I am creating for you to how to plot the data in Python. So if you like this information, please share and subscribe, and please ask the question if any step is not clear to you, and please comment and subscribe. And if anything you want extra to learn, go to my YouTube channel. There are several playlists about Python, JavaScript, HTML and many more, C. Animation and many more things. You can learn the basic of Python from playlist. One by one you can get many things, turtle, take inter and many more things, and basic things of Python, what is a list, what is a dictionary, what is a tuple, what is a function, what is a loop, what is an iteration, and many more things. So follow my YouTube channel and get the basic detail of Python. And if you like this, and please share and subscribe and follow my YouTube channel. Thank you, viewers. Follow my all social media, YouTube channel and Telegram channel. Thank you.